Sorry about my hair. I just took it out of my bun that I slept in last night, and it's a little crazy. It is currently 10 o'clock. I have to work at 10:30, so I just wanted to take a minute long video just talking about what's been going on real quick. We booked a photographer. She's super sweet. I cannot wait to meet her and see what she can do on the big day. I'm really excited. Also, we just confirmed that we are going to the Bahamas for our honeymoon, which is more than I could ever ask. Like, I really wanted to go to the ocean. Like, if I'm by the beach, I'm happy. I just like to lay there in the sand and get my tan on. And so the Bahamas is just such a blessing, and I'm just so excited. I know it's such a long time away, but I can't believe how fast the months are going by. I feel like since I work a lot, it's like this. It just goes by so fast because I'm like, oh, I work Tuesday. Oh, the next day I work is Friday. And then all of a sudden I'm like, oh my gosh, it's Friday already. Like, I can see how fast time flies. So I don't know what this video is gonna be. I just wanted to stop in here and give you an update on what's been going on. Our next step is for me to invite all my bridesmaids. I will try to videotape all of them. So yeah, we'll see. But I have to buy their gifts. So that's the next thing on the agenda to do. Feeling really good. I feel like everything's being checked off at a timely manner. I am not that stressed anymore. I think just keeping busy and working is helping me because one, it helps me stay busy, and two, I know while I'm staying busy, I'm making money, and that's money that's going towards our future. Anyways, okay, I'll see you later. Bye. So it's still the same day. It is just 11:54 at night. I'm getting ready to go to bed. My Valentine's gift to Sam, every couple of days in January, I'm writing him a letter just about what's been going on, and hopefully he'll keep it and we can look back at it, or just letters about like what I love about him and what I don't verbally make a point to say, so I write it down. So hopefully he'll really enjoy that. And yeah, so tomorrow is the 15th and I work at night and I close. So I think I'm just gonna do a day in my life tomorrow. So see you then.
Okay, who initiated the first kiss? Who apologizes first after a fight? Who is the funny one? Who is more romantic?
Wait.
Who is the most patient? Who's the better cook?
That's easy.
Who said I love you first? Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
You definitely chose me.
Who is grumpier in the morning? Who's more stubborn?
You definitely chose me for that.
Who's the bigger baby when sick? Who is the social butterfly? Who is the messy one?
Hi, guys. So it's January 16th, and the time is like 11:40. So today I just got home from the gym and I wanted to show you what our invitations are gonna be like. It's just really unique. There's like two strings like this, and you go like that. And then it's like this little stamp that they used to do back in the days. So that's cool too. And it just says like, you know, the invitation. And then you just write your name and like the total, how many people are coming. And the whole reason why we're doing it on like a pad of paper that I would use for serving is because Sam and I are both servers. So I just thought that was such a cute idea. His mom came up with that. And then you send it back in this little envelope, and this should come out too. It just says thank you. So I love that. It's just so unique and cool. We love saving money wherever we can. So that is the final product of the invitations. We're still going through the guest list, still finalizing who's coming and who's not or who we should invite. It's just hard. It's just gonna, each person is gonna cost a good amount of money. So we're just thinking maybe invite the main people we really, really want at our wedding and then just have a big party when we come home from our honeymoon. So yeah, that's the plan. Today, Sam is going to Florida. So if I remember, I'll videotape me dropping him off at the airport. I'm going to buy bridesmaids gifts because I have to ask them to be my bridesmaids and then my maid of honor. And so I'm gonna buy those gifts right now on Amazon. And yeah, that's the update. All right, bye.
We can make a new one.
I'm gonna try to.
Yeah. That's literally what I said.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Alrighty, guys, let's come now. Hi, honey. I just dropped off Sam at the airport. He's going
in 3/4 of a mile. Turn left onto Main Street.
Anyways, like I was saying, I just dropped off Sam at the airport. He's going to Florida. What a bum. Can you see me? Do you care? And I'm staying back home. He has a flag football tournament in Florida. Makes me want to play football, you know? And so, yeah, now I'm going to Tea Leaf with my friends, and then we're going to hit up Target, and that should be the end of my day off. So, all right, see you then. It's cold. Hi, guys. So I'm just gonna end out here. The time, it is 10:40 p.m. and I finally got home. I'm thinking of a gift for Sam for Valentine's Day, and I think I found it. I'm going to do the 5 senses, and I'll get a gift for each sense. So I got 2 senses today. It is taste. So I got Pringles, salt and vinegar. It's like one of his favorite snacks, and then gum. He always is asking me for gum, so 35 sticks should last him a while. And then I got something for hearing, and I got him this wireless speaker. It's waterproof, so when he goes to North Carolina for football and he wants to listen to music in the shower, I got you, boo. So I think he'll like those 3 things. For smell, I'm thinking I'll get him cologne, and then for touch, I think I'll get him either like socks and underwear because he always needs underwear and always needs socks. And I think I'm going to get him a Regal's gift card so we can go see a movie or something. So yeah, I think that will complete his gift plus the letters I've been writing to him this month. I hope he likes everything. Thanks for watching this vlog. I hope to keep vlogging more. I always forget to pull my camera, so thanks for sticking around and watching the short clips that I took, and I will talk to you and see you soon. Bye. Where are my TikTok fans at? Okay, bye. See ya.